The goal of this video is to show how to connect the simulator of EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to M241 and M262. A few steps are required to connect the Hmi simulator to the PLC. We will see first how to generate XML file including PLC variables. Then, we will add Machine Expert driver into the Hmi application. Then, we will import PLC variables into the Hmi application. Then, we will configure Machine Expert driver. Finally, we will connect the simulator to the PLCs. In this video, EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert and SO Machine Gateway are running in the same PC. In this first example, we are going to use M241 PLC. Here is EcoStruxure Machine Expert application. In the symbol configuration, we have configured all the variables we want to use into the Hmi application. To generate the XML file including PLC variables, click on Build, then Generate Code. The XML file can be found where the EcoStruxure Machine Expert application is saved. Now let's switch to EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to configure the Hmi application. Click on Driver and add Machine Expert Network. Click on symbol link in order to import the PLC variables. Add symbol link and select SO machine symbol file. Select the XML file generated previously. Now you can see the PLC variables are imported. Design your Hmi application. As you can see, here are some objects using PLC variables. Let's switch back to EcoStruxure Machine Expert to download the PLC application. Display the controller list. Select the right PLC. Copy the node name. Download the application into the PLC. Enter the security information if required. Run the PLC. You can manage the user rights of the PLC in the security settings. Now switch to EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to configure the driver. Click on Machine Expert Equipment and display the equipment settings. Keep the node name as connection mode. M241 and M251 support only the node name as connection mode. Paste the PLC node name. Enter the PLC security information if required. Deactivate the encrypted communication. M241 and M251 do not support this function. Make sure that SO machine gateway is running fine. Run the Hmi simulator. Display the simulator and machine expert connected to the PLC. You can see that the variables are exchanged properly between the Hmi simulator and the PLC. In the second example, we are going to use M262 PLC. The previous steps to generate and to import the XML file are the same. Let's switch to EcoStruxure Machine Expert to download the PLC application. Display the controller list. With the M262 PLC, the connection has to be done in fast TCP mode by using port 11740. Select the right PLC. Download the application into the PLC. Run the PLC. Now switch to EcoStruxure Operator Terminal Expert to configure the driver. Click on Machine Expert Equipment and display the equipment settings. Select IP address. M262 supports only IP address as connection mode. Enter the IP address of the PLC. Enter the PLC security information if required. M262 supports the encrypted communication. Run the Hmi simulator. Display the simulator and machine expert connected to the PLC. You can see that the variables are exchanged properly between the Hmi simulator and the PLC.